taping?
Alright, we got Deacon up. Alright, now I'm gonna shoot it.
No, now you dig it.
Now I'm gonna dig.
Alright, now I'm just gonna shoot it after I dig what?
That green one got you every time.
I don't like that at all.
I got 10.
Alright, we're gonna make a deep top shelf. Okay, this time, deep toe drag, put it top right corner. Snapshot top left. That's called Libre Bond. By the way, at Hot Shots, we can buy those little speed balls, like the ones that I launched into the front yard. I saw them at one of my practices, like at the front desk.
We can check at it tonight.
Do I have practice tonight?
Mm-hmm.
Yay, I like practice. Practice is good. For the rebound. He passes it. Someone's opening the slot. Oh, wrong way.
I got an idea. This will check how stable I am. That was fun. You should do that more often, Tyler. This time, we're gonna make it a little harder. Two pucks on my head. Not two pack, two pucks. All right, let's do three pucks. Okay. So I think we should get like a whole board of pucks. I got five pucks so that each time I come around, I can put one more puck on my head. So now we're at three pucks. This is awesome. It improves balance. I got a flat head. That's what I can do. Or maybe I'm just good at balancing things in my head. Maybe I should go to the circus. This is where I gotta beat. Well, no, I got at least get to the net. I'm not giving up. Okay. I'm ready to go. Until all my pucks fell down, it was right here. Right here. With five pucks, I won't even get to hold my stick. Alright. Slow and steady. I got big man hands. That's why I can do this. Let's just try five pucks. How about you put 5 pucks on your head? Okay, we're gonna have to protect the pup from the stick.
Now we gotta do it on the way back. That was awesome. Next time, just take the pup wide.
Shelf snapshot. Alright, just shoot it from here.
Hey.
That was loud.
Just do this.
How long?
Yeah. We were done. What time is your class?
11:30. What time is it?
11:19.
Huh?
11:19.